All right, ladies and gentlemen, look at that. Look totally phenomenal, right? Look at the makeup. Isn't that gorgeous? All right, click that subscribe button. Now I'm going to stand further back, all right, and pose. All right. Promise you guys, this is going to be worth your while to stay. Just going to pose. Now, you know, when I see myself doing TikTok and all the other videos, I kind of look better than celebrities because they're doing the same things. Like, if I did a real video with the high-tech technology that they use, my goodness, Melina would just soar. All right. She'd be awesome, right? But yeah, so I mean, with all the high-tech glam videos they do, they're awesome, right? I mean, who can blame them for that being so awesome? But Melina's just as awesome as they are. But when you see her doing performances in like this kind of setting, you're not seeing the awesomeness as much. But what you would see though is if she did, when people that are celebrities do the same thing, they're just as awesome as she is. But she's someone who's better, right? Sometimes she's worse, but I mean, I doubt she's worse. She's very, very good. So I have a very solid look, I must say. So totally enjoy the show. Click that subscribe button. Make me your next world famous entertainer. Thank you for watching. Bye now. Gonna put the camera up close. All right, guys. What do you think of the makeup? Click that subscribe button, everyone. Bye now.